When the world doesn't look so blue, we'll stare at the end from a bird's eye view. Mountains that stood tall fall down, grass fields climbing over towns, but on us. And now and then I'm wordless and say things that don't make sense. I know, I know, I know that it's love, the world led me to you. You put up with all the stupid things I do. Shooting stars are fun, it may sound a bit bizarre. It made this wish come true. The world could end with you. The world could end with falling, falling, never thin around the city, shaking, shaking. Clouds are covering up the sun.
Waters tied up, towers to the ground, and the sirens go off. Really isn't anywhere to run, but I'm with you.
Muhammad Irham Shah bin Muhammad Syarum.
Saya.
Saya nikahkan dikau dengan anak perempuan saya, Noro Shazlin binti Alizan, dengan mas kahwin RM300 tunai.
Saya terima nikah Noro Shazlin binti Alizan dengan mas kahwin yang tersebut.
Now and then I'm wordless and say things that don't make sense. I know, I know, I know that it's love, the world led me to you. You put up with all the stupid things I do. Shooting stars are fun, it may sound a bit bizarre. They made this wish come true. The world could end with you. The world could end with. I know that it's love, the world led me to you. You put up with all the stupid things I do. Shooting stars are fun, it may sound a bit bizarre. They made this wish come true. The world could end with you. The world could end with.
Oh, we might be nervous, could it be more certain on us? On us.
Even if the world ends, 10 April 1998. Masa tu saya ingat lagi lahirnya adik saya ni, pengantin perempuan, dan satu-satunya di kalangan adik-beradik kami yang lahir kat Perlis. Saya dan tiga adik-beradik, yang lain semua lahir kat Pahang. Adik saya ni masa kecil, ni cerita kecil-kecil lah. Dulu masa umur lebih kurang dalam 3-4 tahun lah. Saya pun mungkin tingkatan 1-2-3 macam tu lah. Tak silap saya. Dia ni gemur benar. Orang Perak kata gemur benar lah. Berjoget. Dia suka berjoget masa kecil-kecil dulu. Masa tu pula tengah top irama Malaysia. Siti Nualiza, Nur Aziza Idris.
Sepanjang saya jadi kawan Syaz ni, for sure yang saya tahu dia memang seorang yang sangat baik hati. Okey, penyayang, dia bertanggungjawab. Dan yeah, of course lah, kita ada nama samaran dia, kita panggil dia Mother tau. Sebab dia memang seorang yang sangat caring. Jadi saya tahu insyaAllah dia akan jadi isteri yang baiklah untuk Am. Dan insyaAllah satu hari nanti untuk anak-anak mereka jugalah.
Saya ni Zofri. So saya kenal Irham daripada sejak form 1 lagi. Dan kita start berkawan daripada form 3. Sejak kita berkawan, saya dapat dan belajar daripada Irham ni. Sebab Irham ni seorang yang kesabaran yang tinggi. Dan dia ada kepimpinan. Dan dia lah happy go lucky lah. Dia buat semua kerja mesti nak happy, tak ada stres.
So kita bila kita berkawan dengan orang macam ni, kita banyak kenangan manis, kenangan pahit. Dan boleh dikatakan Irham ni dia banyak menolongkan sahabat-sahabat kita. Sebab Irham lah saya dapat mengenalkan ramai-ramai kawan saya, sahabat-sahabat saya yang susah senang sama-sama.
Shaz, you are the most beautiful bride I have ever seen. I have been lucky enough to know Shaz for 13 years. Imagine how long I knew her for since he was form 2. And until now, she's a married woman now. So I'm really, really proud of her. And I can honestly say that she's the one of my is one of the most genuine, kind-hearted, and loving people I ever met. I am grateful for her friendship and for the memories that we shared together. Today, I couldn't be happier to see her married to the love of her life. Irham, you are a wonderful match for her. And I wish you both a lifetime of love and happiness. I love you guys. Selamat pengantin baru.
Terima kasih. Thank you so much. Something in you feels like myself.